What's up, bro? What's up, guys? What the fuck going on? You know what it is? We on the back street with this shit up. Yeah, Shylanda shit, man. You know, yeah. Bro, had the link with the real nigga. We really out here.
Yeah, for
you
sure.
You know what I'm saying?
This with the house arrest band on the white kid.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Our
kids. Dog, a lot of folks in the brand. You already know what watch how I walk in and walk out. Nigga gotta calm down for the get him a set. But I stay with that strap for when shit pop out. Put a grin on your head, nigga. Watch how you talk. I'm a dirty baby. I'm
straight. We definitely in a motherfucker. We got a real store run
on the 8. Oh, yeah, you got an iPhone. Don't fuck with
him. Don't fuck with him.
You gotta get us to your
camera. Don't fuck with him.
This Uber, I'm showing you my home. You're showing me to the house. My motor wanted.
No cap.
What man? Here, get in the piece.
I'm good anywhere on my kids on folks in them grades, G. I'm good in any hood, G. A nigga not touching me, none of that shit on my kids, G.
What's going on?
come a little bit so I can talk some more shit. Alright, one, two, three, go. On my kids on Folsom Grade, G. I'm good in any hood in Atlanta on Folsom Grade, G. Chicago to Atlanta on Folsom Grade. I'm good in any hood. Ain't no nigga touching me on my kids, G.
Hey, what up, bro?
What up?
What up? He good,
VA. Where you from, bro?
I'm from Atlanta, G.
Doug, good, VA.
What zone you from? Hold up. What zone you from? Yeah, bro, you know where you at?
My grandma said right there, G.
No, man, that's a trap. What you trying to do? What you trying to spend something?
My kids on Folsom Grade, you already know what the fuck going on, G. Who say Reggie ain't good in the motherfucking hood on Folsom Grade, G? I can go anywhere I want to go. Ain't no nigga touch me or none of that shit, G. On my kids, folks.
Yeah, this is good blob material.
Good blob material, man. Let's see what we got going on.
Behind the scenes, you know, good skits going on.
Hold up.
I gotta focus that motherfucker.
You got a tip on? And the bag is on? What the? Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna let it go.
Hell nah. We all on probation. You on house arrest. We going to jail.
Ooh, I'm dipping like a motherfucker.
We got house arrest right here. He just starting probation.
My dumb ass supposed to be out last month. I fucked up.
My bad.
Hold on, bro. You tripping, bro.
Oh, I thought that was your best friend or something on my kids, G. Oh, you a nigga bitch on my kids. What up, G?
Man, fuck all that shit, my
My bad, G. My bad, G. I ain't even know that, G. I'm saying,
y'all niggas be trying to push up on us, cause you see we these bitches, and y'all do
behaving,
so what you trying to do, bro?
I'm saying, you can't even do nothing with that shit, G, on my kids,
what the fuck I can do with that bitch?
All right, man, it's all good, though. Go ahead on, G. I thought that was your best friend of my kids, G.
My best friend. That's the best you got, my nigga. Yeah. See, walking, holding hands and everything, my nigga, to my best friend, nigga. All
right, all right.
Now, you be mad
it's
like
cool,
I
it's cool,
right,
go ahead on, it's cool. Go ahead, mini me, go ahead on, G. Real
mini
talk.
Me, I'll show you what a mini me can do, nigga.
On head on,
no,
man.
No, on, nigga, but shit.
But you know what it is, y'all, can't stop this shit, man. You know what I'm talking. We young, successful black men in this bitch. You know, they hate it.
They be nosy as a...
Hi, G.
Appreciate that shit, man.
Talk your shit.
Y'all already know, man. It's girl, my ABZ, man. Put up a handful of my nigga,
yeah,
Reggie.
Y'all
already know
what
the fuck going on, man.
Gang, gang, gang on my kids on Folsom yeah. Gray. Yeah, sir. We just working on Folsom Gray. Y'all finna see the skit. Gang, gang.
Kids on Folsom Gray, you know what the fuck going on, man. Jose Guapo, motherfucking big ass, motherfucking mansion. Nigga, this slow
this
ass.
This the second
right
one, man.
Yeah.
This ain't the third one, man. We still
come on, give
the third one. Still got a motherfucking third one. Yeah, he brought me into vintage motherfucking light.
Yeah,
this shit, I'm fuck this up. This shit vintage, you know what I'm saying? It ain't dirty, it's vintage. You dig what I'm saying?
No cap.
Fuck with my boy, Reggie. You know what I'm saying? Happy, young. I just told him to get locked up again. You know how to catch us a foul one. Matter of fact, he ain't gonna be
it,
no
it
foul one. I'ma sneak him.
Big brother, little brother love.
I'ma sneak him.
Oh, he gonna sneak
him. I'ma sneak him somewhere.
If he sneak me, I'm gonna have to sneak him too.
I'ma sneak him.
Okay, it's cool. It's cool.
You know, my,
really
my mama always told me hit first, and since you look, you ain't really gotta fight, fella. That's my name. So I'ma sneak him and get locked up again. I'm just telling all the original fans. Cause I care about him, so I wanna be successful.
Yes, sir.
He get locked up again. Y'all gonna see it. Gonna go viral. Cause we gonna get the fine. We gonna be rolling and all types of shit. Nah, next year, I'm gonna make sure I ain't got on no good clothes. Don't worry about this duck right here. You know what I'm saying? Little time off.
This boy need to eat. That nigga don't want shit at all, man.
I'm eating that butt pussy.
Oh, it takes forever. Every time I be trying to start it, then I'm gonna make out. Remember down there, that nigga take forever. Just straight, man.
Yeah.
That's trying to make my money. Fuck on.
Yeah.
And now I walk out. I'm like, bro, you got pills?
Yeah.
I walk out like, bro, you got them?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, yeah. And I'm like,
yeah,
come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, yeah, I got the pills right here on my kids. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I got the Adderall, AKA motherfucker Kirk's on my kids.
How many is it? Like 15?
Yeah. You need to like spit it off.
Nah, you got to say that. I'm going to give you the right part.
This motherfucker is taking forever to come out, man.
Adderall
and Perks, bro. I didn't say nothing about no Adderall and Perks.
Okay, they Adderall and Perks. G, what's the problem, G? Bro, they don't even make no fucking Adderall and Perks, bro. These some fucking antibiotics, bro.
Okay,
I'll see what you... Hold on, let me just see if I... I'm still might buy. Let me get the money, bro.
All right,
man,
cool.
Bro. Some fake pee, bro. What's in your pocket, bro? What's in your pocket?
That's my phone, bro. I need that, bro.
Bro, what's in your pocket?
I don't got nothing, bro. I'm broke, G. I'm B-R-O-K-E, bro. I'm broke for my kids, bro.
What you doing? I need my phone charged on my kids.
Fuck you,
bro.
I need my phone charged. You left that. I shoot that shit off your ankle, nigga. Fuck you talking about?
Nah, man. Bro, don't touch me, bro. I don't even know you, bro.
You right.
You a Chicago nigga, bro. Stop.
What you trying to say, G?
What you mean? Y'all nigga be on the board and shit. You see how the law brought my strap? This shit is dang, bro. Y'all lame, man, nigga, bro. And tell the nigga who sent you what it's up and it's up.
Bro, I keep hearing you say all your kids. I don't even think you got no kids.
I got a massive.
I've been looking on your Instagram, bro. I ain't never seen you post no kid, bro. You gonna stop trying to with all that on my kids shit, bro.
Right.
Who is your baby mama?
Nobody.
I'm trying to tell you,
yeah,
bro.
Imagine
Aaron. What do you think? This shit again, bro. What you want, bro? You just pulled up to my house, bro. Bring me some black pills, bro. Bro, don't point at them, bro. I just told you what's up, bro.
This crazy ass nigga right here, man, on my kids, G.
Stop saying on your kid, bro. I ain't never, on Father's Day or not, I ain't never seen you go up with your kid, bro. Like, why you keep saying on your kid?
Folks, I got like 20 baby mamas. I got like 30 kids, G. I don't even see none of my kids, G.
Why you don't post me? You don't care about it?
No. I don't care about it.
Why you keep saying on your kid, then? Ain't no nigga on that foot. I got something for you. See, you think you smoke? I'm Craig. Your ass is brick. Keep saying on your motherfucking kids.
You gonna Craig me? So I'm Debo.
Yeah.
All right, Debo used to take y'all chains and how y'all woo woo. So yeah, I was the man back then.
Yeah, that was back then. Didn't now.
This little nigga right here crazy, bro.
Check get up, out. Craig.
This y'all favorite rapper
get
right
up,
here, G.
Craig. Craig, get up. Come on, Craig. Come on, Craig. Come on, Craig. Craig, get up. Get up, Craig. I know what the fuck it is, though, man. I'ma always fuck my nigga Reggie, man. Every year, shit from Chirac to Atlanta, man. For real, for real. On, y'all know what the fuck going on in my motherfucking.
Hey, y'all might hear a song from us on our kids, folks. The song will be on my kids, folks.
Yeah, they're gonna be the song. He know he can get a verse.
Yeah, sir.
For free.
For sure.
Only nigga that can get a verse for free.
Oh, bro.
Hey, now tell him. They y'all might hear a song from me and her, and the name of the song, what the name of the song gonna be?
On My Kids.
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 I'm with this shit. On My Kids. You get hit. On My Kids.
On My Kids.
Nah, I don't rock man for a phone, charger, all of that.
I done forgot all about that.
I rock man for everything. So, Scott, say something to the camera, man. You're a fucking artist.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, foot long and my vlog on Craig. Bitter, man. I'm shitting Shot Rap, man. You know what's happening, man. Follow me at @bshot_ man. You dig what I'm saying? Choices on the motherfucking way. What we got out now? Graduated from the street, too, out now. Go get it.
Yeah.
Nonchalant dropping this summer. You dig what I'm saying? AVL compilation mixtape, part two. We finna drop, well, not even part two, because we ain't never dropped part one. We gotta do part one. We finna get ready to drop that. Yeah, I already know. AVL Hendrick, AVL Shot.
My boy is going up on my kids, G. Jose Guapo really the go-to this music shit.
Damo. Yeah, they know. They know ever since Rick Kid Day. My partner down. They know what's happening with me.
Yeah.
We ain't going back and forth. That's a big old fact. Yeah, yeah saying, know what I'm saying? Now, hold up, man. And we, I told y'all. Like,
hold on, let me get
up. We real deal world designer box. We don't shop at Target.
Don't cut that out.
We don't shop at Target.
We do this shit for a little money. We do this shit for my mama. We do this shit for five.
Yeah.
We ain't wearing the Hanes, man.
We're big shit.
The boss is designer, man.
You know what I'm saying?
For sure.
We do this shit for real,
and we don't smoke cigarettes.
Yeah.
Y'all need to smoke cigarettes.
Yeah, everything 1,000. What the fuck you talking about?
Yeah, sir.
You know how bad I hate cigarettes. I want to pay my money for my blood to be shed.
Yeah, you dropped the ball, but we didn't drop the mic.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's happening?
Yeah, yeah, you talking about shit for real, man. Y'all already know. Positive vibes only, man. That's what we got to start spreading out here, man. Because, like, all that hang shit, like, on some real shit, we off that funny shit right now. We talking real shit right
Thanks
now.
Though.
Like, all that hang shit and all niggas beefing over nothing, niggas Seriously. Killing over nothing. Let's kill that.
That
man.
Shit ain't talking like, about nothing, man. Everybody
got Chirac, I'm from Atlanta. For like sure. See how we come together. Like
for sure.
He on his bullshit. I'm on my bullshit. But that ain't what we own no more. Like niggas
Hell
don't
no.
together. Like
Nip, I done grown up.
Y'all just seen how these folks just take out Nip. He like one of the more positive preaching type rapper we had on some like real. Like knowledge type shit, you know what I'm saying? So we want to preach that to the kids and the youth. Like, yeah, we rap about all that shit, but that shit entertainment. And we rap, and I rap about the shit that I used to be doing, and shit that I used to see, and the shit that I used to go through.
Facts.
No, look at my motherfucking house. Look at the lad house I was at. Y'all know I ain't got down.
Oh yeah. Matter of fact, we finna do a motherfucking MTV and shit like that. Ooh.
Nah, we ain't doing no motherfucking MTV because I ain't got nothing in the refrigerator. He just seen my refrigerator, and he want y'all to see that I ain't got nothing in the motherfucking refrigerator.
Boy, nah, we gonna show up around this bitch. Come on.
We go.
This vlog finna go.
We'll fill that motherfucker up though. In the ferry. Boy, if you don't get
the first step, you gotta go to the second part. Fuck around and run it up.
Gang!
Big old facts. She like fuck. She like the fact I'm a hustler. I'm saying, I'm jealous. I keep going. I got hit for days.
Okay.
Cash pronto. Bad bitches out right now. That's the hit. I mean, that's the single for the summer. You must be mad. We just finna show y'all how I got my wall steamed up. First of all, they gotta get the dope. You gotta get the dope first. Come here, Rich, so I can show you how I have
it. Yeah, we gotta show them motherfucking dough on my kids, G.
They had a dough. Look, I'll talk to them motherfuckers, they no panties.
Oh, bro, you gotta come in this motherfucker with no panties. So basically, you gotta drop them motherfuckers right here when you enter the dough. Yeah?
This is no panties. Stop, bitch.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. No panties. And it's a caution. Do not enter. Dangerous. You know what I'm saying?
Dangerous.
Oh,
Bro.
You see how that motherfucker. The 50 Cent Frosty's back. Blood. So if you need your Frosty fix. Motherfucking bread spread that only sell that in stores. It was personally made for me. Me on diamond shit on the bed. But I want y'all to get wild. You don't have to. With always my motherfucking wild steamed up.
See what the fuck my boy got going on with my kids.
You know what I'm saying? We got Let's Get It Up there, even though Lil Pump stole it from me. But it's all good. We love Lil Pump. Shout out to Pump. Scare that! Exactly. Long live money to my brother. That's why I got Ted in the face. You know what I'm saying? Free Capo to my brother who locked up.
Yeah.
Whoop, now I do. Let it sit. Let the gang on bang. You see, I know Lil Miles along there.
He'll get confused when he sees another bird.
Three, that's where I'm from. My guapo head honcho. Got the paint active, the backwood, the roll up, bitch.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That boy Turk.
I'm saying gelato, biscotti. Got the condom motherfuckers. They at the top, the bitches got to know I love pussy money weed. You know
so,
you see, Hey Good and that Dame Street. That's Summer Hill and Pittsburgh. You know, I'm a motherfucking five star G, man. You know what I'm saying? Shenanay, staying that motherfucking designer shit. We got the pink, tip of the ground, Oxycontin. That a motherfucker, that a Roster 30. That IP204 Percocet. That a yellow school boy. You know what I'm saying?
So all this shit on his motherfucking wall means something.
Yeah.
All this, it ain't no bullshit on his wall. All this shit means something on his motherfucking wall on my kids.
Yeah, this real shit, talk. All this shit, it hit all day like my body. You know what I'm saying? I really did got the purple coming out my gut. You know what I'm saying? The wing, sure. I got that a cut. The wing coming out. I got to get the rest of this shit colored in. And I got the cut. That's the open one. I got to get that colored in purple. You know what I'm saying? And I got a double cup spilling over here, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, like I told you, one of you on Walmart boxes and shit like that, man. The tank top that, they come from Walmart, cause they fit at you motherfucker. But you know that design shit just laying around. Valentino motherfucker, we don't care about them. Pisses and shit, these folk got them. They love me.
Tell them folks how many motherfucking mixtapes you got, G.
How many? We over 10 for sure.
For sure.
We over 10 for sure. That's another thing I need y'all to do.
Yeah.
On Apple Music, go download all my shit. Because at the end of the day, y'all not buying it. Y'all streaming it. So y'all ain't paying for the music. Y'all paying y'all Apple Music bill every month. So if you got Apple Music, type in Jose Guapo and download all that shit.
So all my fans that fuck with me and shit like that, G, y'all heard what he said?
I ain't gonna lie, I just got legit last year, you know what I'm saying? I just got my first rap check last December. I was in tied up in contracts and shit. That's why I wasn't dropping music like that. That's why I want my fans to know. I wasn't dropping music like that because I was tied up in contract and I was never getting rap checks. I didn't show money, yeah. I didn't show money, features, but I was never in checks that came to the mill of my name.
Yeah.
Now I'm legit, so now y'all ain't buying all that shit, streaming all that shit, because that shit coming to me. And that's how I feed my family. So you fuck with me, you fuck with Reggie, that's what I need y'all doing. You see, we got walk in motherfucking closet, but due to the fact that I got two houses and an apartment in LA, I ain't even got, look, this is the only thing I got here, a suitcase. This is my house. I got a suitcase. I be on the go so much. You know what I'm saying? I don't even be here.
Fact.
You see the bed made up.
Yeah.
I ain't got one here last night.
Oh, bro.
I don't tell y'all who bitch house I was at, but I was at somebody bitch house.
Oh,
I'm saying somebody y'all probably listening to right now on your little iPhone or something.
For sure.
But we gonna hold that down. We gonna hold that down. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's your little jury duty, though. Motherfucking Tempur-Pedic. Tempur-Pedic match, motherfucker. That a Moschino motherfucker down low. Man, everything be red. Broly. That a Jose Guapo motherfucker.
I don't hold it up one more time.
That Jose Guapo motherfucker. Y'all ready to get to the first name, last name. J Money. And on the back, I bust it down with Long Live Lil Money. First artist, that first rapper, first nigga that ever got a chain that bust down the back. Jules done told me, I don't been to All On, I don't seen All On, I ain't spent money with All On, but when I go get my shit clean, when I be in certain towns and shit, they let me know, you the only nigga that ever bust it down on the back. You know how niggas get their name and their initials and shit on the back of the chain?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I bust that shit down with diamonds. Long live my motherfucking little brother, little money, you know what I'm saying? So, that's just a tennis rope right there. Then we got the motherfucking double bracelet. You know what I'm saying? We got a double bracelet.
They be thinking it's two. It's just, it's a double.
Yeah.
And you got motherfucker. I be wearing this motherfucker like a wallet chain, though. I don't even rock around my neck. I wear it like a wallet chain.
For my kids. You know
but that ain't even how, what Gucci Man say? This ain't even all my jewelry. You know what I mean? That's just dick right
there. That man crazy.
Yeah. It is Chicago. You know, I'm stamping. It is Chicago.
Facts.
He ain't signed to me. I don't control him or nothing. It's brother shit.
Yes, sir.
If he is Chicago, he the only nigga from Chicago that if he is, straight up. Big X, for real, sir. The X he holds that.
This nigga got me throwing up shit. Yeah.
He ain't no gang sign. No, I get throwing up gang sign.
He big blood.
That's it. What's going on?